Go between the pole and the first tree. Put your e-brake on the right side. Yeah. There you go. Okay, hold on. All right, good. Go. To use your left e-brake. It's rubbing on the rim part. You need to turn sharper left.